assassin. That is what they called me long ago, for I have died many times, taken many shapes beneath flick books of moon since then, again and again breaking, womb snug into the bright white of the world, kindly pummeled, my tiny lungs snatching, my tabula rasa whispered at by ink-stained, bramble-thorned ghosts I have endured. Sorry to break this to you, no chains can hold her. When Ariel takes flight, no reins can hold him. Sorry to break this to you, no chains can hold us. When Ariel takes flight, no reins can hold us. At school, my introduction to her words disturbed me. Gashed with a blade from the flames.
Like a fox, feeling the pinch, we sing with all our hearts. Flaming jewels, 21st century blues.
There appears to be a man on the bridge, I told the police operator. My conversation with her became a long one as we waited for her colleagues to arrive. A woman is with him, his partner by the sound of it, I said, describing any developments as best I could. They are tussling, now she is screaming. Actually, I think I can hear that, the operator said. Yes, you probably can, I replied. It was this side of the barrier, the suicide side, silhouetted against street lamp orange, swaying wildly in the wind and lashing rain, his arms crucifixion-like.